Okay, this is early, so this is right where I sit. I work on the third floor, so I'm getting targeted in a new angle, which I'm getting targeted in my right side. So I already put that, it's coming from right over here, by the batteries, right in that area. So that's so, that means it's coming from probably right in this area. Now another area I get targeted is from, it enters right through here. And that right here is coming directly to this area. I don't know if it's beyond or if it's like underground, but I know from my thermal imaging camera, it comes all the way to right there in this corner. I sit right about here. So I get targeted from here, new from this direction. So that's another path. I mean, that's the path right here. And then I get, because I sit right here, I get it right from right in this area somewhere. This is the Edisa plant. This is all Edisa. I know it comes through this tree, so I just don't know how far it's coming from. But all of this is all Southern California Edisa. I am right here on the third floor. It's a three-story building. So, I just thought it's interesting. So I get targeted from that direction. This is view from this direction. And from that direction right now. Oh, and then I also get targeted through the building from... right over here. Comes right to me. So I just wanted to give you a little area view. So this is our headquarters building, but this is where I work right here.